Yana, okay.
Emma. Owen.
Emily.
All right, so we met today, and they got dressed up because I told them that the Midnight Choir usually gets dressed up too. So they all look really good. And how many are in your choir normally? How many kids total? Just you guys. This is it. These are six very special kids from right here in town or in the area. And they learned a few songs. And they sounded beautiful. And so we want you guys to show them some respect and try to keep quiet, because I think the oldest one of them is like, how old are y'all? 7, 8? I'm kidding. Who's the oldest? How old are you? 17. Who's the youngest? Oh, how old are you, man?
11.
So y'all give them some love, all right? You ready? All right. I wrote this song with a friend of mine over in London, England. And it was on the radio for a while over there and did really well. So it never sounded as pretty as it did today at soundcheck, though. You ready? Set it down and I pick it back up. Pray it for your name to pop up. Telling me that you're still in love with me. It don't matter how much I want, it don't matter how hard I hold, it don't matter how bad I'm broke, you still don't. Call me. You've taken all the time. If I love, if I love, if I love means anything, baby, please call me. Can't sleep, I'm scared to dream. I'm remembering everything that you said to me when I was yours.
Baby, please call me.
Come on. Come on, man.
If I love, if I love, if I love means anything, baby, please call, 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 call me.
The Midnight Choir right here. I'm gonna bring them back up in a few, all right? Good job, guys. Y'all go have a drink.